For smaller gauged wires, we're going to need to burn off the protective plastic coating.
You will need an optional wire stripper and a lighter.
You can simply use your thumb to peel the jacket away.
Light the tip of the stripped copper. The flame will burn the protective coating as it travels down the bare copper. You may need to do this again if the flame does not travel all the way down the bare copper.
Click here to return back to the main soldering video.